What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, so yeah, I'm going to be racing the Elise, which I have always loved this car. Alright, going to be racing on high-speed ring. Alright, let's do it. Let's get this show on the road. Oh shit. Alright, trying not to fuck up too badly here. See how that plan works. Whoa! Fuck, I straight up spun out there. That was not good. Whoa, fucking shit, alright. God damn. That was a hell of a spin. Whoa, damn it. Alright, apparently this car spins out really easily. Still kinda kept it going though. I mean, didn't totally suck that time, just mostly. Man, I am just really not doing good this race. Shit. Fucking balls. Alright, yeah, that did not go so well for me. Spent most of my time spinning out. Yeah, let's relive that replay. For sure. I was in first for a very short time. Until I started screwing stuff up. Yeah, I got very loose there. Yeah, spun out there. But then got going again. So then I had to try to catch back up to these guys. I did, but then of course spun out, and then continued to get spun by these guys until I finally got it going again. But by then I had already lost pretty much all my speed. And then, of course, spun out again. Kept it going pretty good there, though. And I caught back up to them, then hit the back of one of those guys, and then hit the wall, and of course, you guessed it, I spun out. And then, of course, another spin out. Wonder how many times I actually spun out in this race. Probably like 7 or something. 7 or 8. Either way, not my best race. But, shit happens. Alright, well guys, that will do it for that one. Peace out.